I am the very model, love and model weapons for the show. I have information, Snapchat, Facebook Live, and Instagram photo. A dozen S broadcasting from the best for forward studio. And now it's time to shoehorn in a pre-recorded cameo.
Now it's time to shoehorn in a pre-recorded cameo. And now it's time to shoehorn in a pre-recorded cameo. And now it's time to shoehorn in a
I'm very good at interviews with judges, dancers, and the stars. I hope to feature heavily when they get time to write memoirs. The guest acts love when I fell in to play the song and their guitars. After the show, we all descend on only Dublin's finest bars.
The guest acts love when I fell in to play the song and their guitars. After the show, we all descend on only Dublin's finest bars.
From lighting to wardrobe, makeup and hair, they keep the stars aglow. Let's not forget the sound department's crystal clear audio. You've seen the tango, cha-cha, ballroom, foxtrot, even flamenco.
And heard the Nocturne Couple every Monday on the radio.
It's only season one, but there's no reason we should take it slow. Best foot forward, past 1 million views, all thanks to Market Co. Certainly a nice addition to my humble portfolio. That's not to say I won't succumb to forms of braggadocio.
That's not to say he won't succumb to forms of braggadocio. That's not to say he won't succumb to forms of braggadocio. Maybe he's going to be honest, but he's forms of braggadocio.
And even though I've access to a Dancing with the Stars studio, if I were to present my flow might not quite suit the status quo. But still, from my just Snapchat, Facebook Live, and Instagram photo, I am the very model of a modern rebels for the show. Hello everyone and welcome to Best of Four. We're coming up tonight. We have our three finalists and we have our judges. But first, I am joined by none other than the Vamps.
Yeah.
Lads, welcome to Dancing with the Stars.
Thank you very much.
And more importantly, welcome to Best Foot Forward. Are you enjoying your time in Dublin so far?
Very much, yes. Yeah. We literally just got in about an hour ago, but it's sunny, so that's good.
I love it, love it. And of course, these have been in Ireland a few times before, haven't you?
Yeah,
these big fans.
Yeah, it's a great place, isn't it? We have really good fans here.
Good to play live here. We love playing live here. It's always rowdy.
Yes, that's what we like to hear. You need a bit of rowdy, yes, you do. And you're back in Dublin in May.
Yes.
In the 3 Arena.
For a tour, yeah.
Very exciting. And I've heard they're rather accents, if I do say so myself. Emmys have done some great covers of Ed Sheeran songs.
Thank you
and they've
much,
been unreal on YouTube. So good. I listen to them at night when I'm alone.
It's good.
I'll stop right there. Yes, but they're rather excellent. So they've gone down a treat for you.
Thank you.
Yeah, we've been very lucky.
He's a great artist. So it's nice to see his album doing so well.
Yeah, he's unreal. And of course, what song can we expect from you tonight on Dancing with the Stars?
I'll probably play our most recent single, All Night.
Yes. I think people may have heard of that. Just maybe. It may just be everywhere at the moment. It's a great song.
Thank you very much.
I have to say. And I was saying to you earlier on, you know, where one of you to be asked perhaps to do Dancing with the Stars? Which one of you would do it?
Who's the best?
Tristan's got the legs. Yeah.
Show us the legs, Tristan.
Well, just the movement on the... Just that.
Can we all get a bit of a rhythm going here?
And then James has got the upper body.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, so that's halfway.
So yeah, we can
could combine his both.
Yeah.
And we might get a dancer out of these. Yeah, maybe, just maybe. Well, I won't hold you too much longer, but I do have three very important questions for you.
Okay,
he's ready for this. First of all, what band was a certain gentleman named Nicky Byrne in?
Westlife.
Thank you very much. Yeah. Good job, I didn't say Boyzone. That's all I'm saying. And this is a really important one. If you've been up all night, no sleep, how would it make you feel?
Pretty good.
Like lads,
dreaming.
Come on, that was a
like
good
we're
guy.
Like
we're thank you. See, look, is that a laugh? I hear a faint laugh. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. And finally, guys, what is the best Facebook show you've ever been on?
Definitely not this.
Anything but this, really.
Really?
Last month we did a good one, didn't we?
Okay, right. I'm just going to go and cry now. And I'm really messing with you guys. Thank you so much for the chat.
Thank you.
Wait to see you later on.
Cheers, man.
I'll be outside of stage cheering along. Yeah. I made it store on the stage, I promise I won't. Guys, thank you so much.
Thank you.
And to leg it upstairs.
Thank you.
Legging it up the stairs. Lovely Talia.
Hello.
Hello.
Are you well?
Welcome back.
Thanks. Good to be back.
You look fantastic.
Oh, stop. And I still have my lovely fishnets on.
Oh,
me.
I love it. I love it. Are you doing a little something for tonight, aren't you?
Yeah, a little moment, yeah. We all have our little moments, throwbacks from the show, so it's going to be lovely.
We're keeping an eye out for that.
Yes.
Thank you.
Mwah. See you later.
You're looking fab. Oh, God. It's a grub. Good woman. Are you jealous? Now, I do believe Mr. Huey
blocking my way.
How are you?
Good, thank you.
This is not bronze enough for me now.
No, I'm slacking a little bit, okay. But we got time to go.
How many more coats before?
With three.
Three more?
Don't tell anyone, I probably won't be allowed, but I'm gonna do it.
Just do it anyway.
I'm just gonna rock up on live TV with it.
You go for it, Huey. We love it. Thank you, Huey. Making it up here. It's all go.
Oh, sure.
And if it isn't, well,
hello. Hi, James. You're looking very sparkly.
How are you? And you're sparkly as well. You look fabulous.
Thank you very much.
Well, it's great to have you back.
Oh, thanks. It's delightful.
We were missing the glitter.
I know.
And you bring it.
I actually had glitter and withdrawals during the week, so yeah, I'm glad to be back too.
Oh.
Glitter,
the back of it's totally gone. She ate the whole lot of it off me back.
I'm after eating the whole lot of it.
She looks, it's grand. You're starving.
I'm like a glitter ball, like a cat.
That's what we love.
Hello James. How are you? There are fabulous ladies here and another fabulous lady, Teresa. Sherlock. Hi, I'm my casuals. I haven't quite got showbiz up yet, unlike you. Well, how showbiz up are you getting later? This is my kind of my lounge gear, you know. Just casual. Star needs to relax. Oh, I love it. Of course they do.
Teresa, I think that there's going to be spins from you later.
Oh yes, four groups of size.
Oh my god, in there first. Will we go in?
Yeah.
I like it. Teresa, you're going that way.
I am.
And I'm going this way.
Bye.
Jesus, I'm sweating. See you, Teresa, before we even start, and I'm sweating. Oh, dressing rooms galore here. Look at that for an audience. And look at our beautiful Loraine. Beautiful as ever. And Brian. Oh, I got a big L kiss there. What a lovely reaction. I'm going to take the top off later too. I will. Also, thanks to the Vamps, weren't they great?
Yeah.
These are a lot better. Well, Loraine and Brian, welcome. Week 12, the finale.
I can't believe it.
It's not nice. It's too sad. Aww. We just keep going again.
Yeah.
It's our finale again. We need to come back.
Oh, you will be back next week.
Yeah.
Next week or next year?
Next week. So, guys, talk to me. How are you feeling? Are you nervous for the contestants? Are you?
I think we're more nervous for ourselves because for the first time we've got a dance tonight.
Well, yeah.
I'm not really worried about the contestants tonight. I'm more concerned about myself.
We look like a couple as well.
It's beautiful. It's like a lovely Debs picture. Do you know, it's really, really nice. Yeah. And I'd like to think that we're kind of coordinated. I'm a slightly darker blue.
You are.
I'm a deeper shade of blue, Steps. Mm. I'm sorry, that was really, really bad. It was bad, okay. All our comments coming in here. Hello, Brian from Rachel.
Hiya, Rachel, how are you?
Helen is saying Denise to win already. Jesus, it's getting very intense.
Know.
So
never
you think
know.
You are doing a little number tonight
we
yourselves.
Because
it's funny, Brian came to me yesterday in agony, said his balls were in bits.
They were, yeah.
And he was talking about those.
He's always had a problem there.
He has, hasn't he?
She's never let that go.
God love you with the balls, but sure enough.
Yeah.
And so are you doing a little move later?
Yeah, we've got a full piece. Pre-credits, so don't.
Production.
Yeah, I know. Don't go making tea before the show starts because you'll miss the best bit.
Oh,
then, right?
Okay.
So full piece, self, Loraine, Julian, Nikki, Amanda, and all the pros.
Yes.
Okay, right. Mike. This
and
is very intense.
And we've worked hard, haven't we? I mean,
not really.
Well, that's the problem. It's been the problem your whole career. You don't.
I know.
Work
yeah,
hard
I
enough.
Always took the easy option.
I'm told Julian's not here because he's currently rolling himself in glitter.
Oh.
He's in his 15th layer of glitter.
Can't get in the room.
Is he lacquered in?
He's in there. He's full headband warming up. He's got the he's got the full pump of music in the change room getting warmed up.
This is normal. 12 weeks.
Yeah.
Thank God he missed four. Really.
Oh, he needs
it. I've invited him over for dinner next Sunday. But what I haven't told him is myself and Jen are going out. He's going to look after the kids.
Perfect. I think he would be.
He doesn't know he's better. I'll order him a Domino's or something. He'll be all right.
Yeah. Claire, they're saying can't wait to see the opening. Jeez, the questions are flying in. So they are. They really, really are. So guys. Are you happy? Are you content with the three finalists?
Lauren? I'm very happy with the three finalists, you know, because it's not just down to us. If it was, it might have been different. So I'm happy because the audience are involved in it. They've obviously got a favourite as well. And that's how we have who we have.
Yes, and Brian?
Yeah, I'd agree with that. I think it's a nice mix. I think it is a shame for Dale. I mean, he would have been one of the top dancers in the competition. But I think it's nice for the audience at home to see that mix. And you know, I'm really looking forward to seeing Aidan show dance because, in fairness, if there's a man in the country that's going to look good with his muscles out, lifting a woman above his head, it's got to be Aidan O'Mahony.
Well, you as well.
Well, me as well.
Of
We're pushing it a bit.
Getting the claws away for the final week. I knew they hated each other.
You see, we're not dancing together. We're actually dancing separately. So somebody's starting the mind games.
There's something to do. Some of them saying that they love the show. They'll miss it so much on Sunday nights.
So will we.
We will miss it too, won't we?
We will.
We will, of course.
You miss it.
I will miss it.
Yeah,
I miss our lovely little room in here.
You've been working very hard, I have to say.
Lies.
You've been working hard.
It's all lies. And guys, I don't know if you remember, we asked our predictions for you. Now, I'm not going to say, because actually everyone kind of guessed almost correctly. But there was one guess. I have it here. You're okay. You're off the hook.
Don't
worry about it, Brian.
Oh, is this the...
So, I have it here, right? So, Nikki, our lovely Nikki Byrne, guessed that in the final it would be Des Cal. Is he a bit off there?
I think he's very
just
much
a little
off,
bit
actually.
Off.
If you had milk that was 3 weeks old, it wouldn't be more off than that.
We started the show, we did get little golden envelopes. And we did get asked to pick a potential winner, and all I can say is mine's in the final. Ryan, who's yours?
I'm not saying.
Because it's not in the final.
Oh my god, it was so Dale.
No, it wasn't.
Who was it then?
I thought Des Bishop would do better than he did, you know. And you know why? Because Des, for me, you might not let me say this, I think was young enough to be attractive to the younger audience, but old enough. So the older audience could still feel attracted to him.
So like in the middle.
And I thought...
You're giving us a compliment for an insight into your tastes.
There we go.
So should that go that
He's
way?
He's a man for everybody in the country, is what I thought.
He's a very handsome man.
He is, absolutely. I didn't realise his father used to be a model.
Did he?
Yeah, there you go.
Like ourselves.
Did you see his picture yesterday?
Which one?
The one with his little bandana. Oh.
It's a very nice one, it is.
But
do you know what? Things are getting very hot in here and things could be sticking. So am I going to stop right now? Back to the fabulous 12 weeks that we had.
Right.
What was, performance-wise, everyone in the ring, what was your highlight? Can you even pick?
Actually, I have a very clear highlight. It was Switch Up Week and it was Dale with Valeria.
Where's he gone? He was here a minute ago.
He legged us out, Scott. Lovely.
Yeah, he probably
cope.
Thought that Loraine Barry's there. She voted me out. But anyway, I truly believe that was one of the best performances we've actually had on Dancing with the Stars.
Yeah.
It really was spectacular. Yeah. Everything. I mean, we awarded it the 10s because it absolutely deserved it.
I liked it, and it still had a bit of hip-hop in it as well.
Yeah, and yeah. You finally let the champ do a bit of hip-hop.
You converted me at that stage. Yeah.
And Brian, what's been your performance highlights?
I don't know. I think I'm an emotional sort of person, really. So,
Are you? Yeah.
So, some of the
few comments about that.
Yeah. Are you emotional?
Aidan's rumble was pretty good.
Unreal.
She's here. Yeah, come on, guys. Come on and join us. We're talking about you. She wasn't bad at one point. He was pretty good at another point, and we haven't got Denise yet, so I can't give her a compliment. Aidan, have you got glitter in your hair?
I have.
Good man.
Man. He's going all out.
I have someone here, Linda. Oh, James, aren't yourself and Dale getting married tonight? Yes.
We are.
After party up in Dawson Street, probably about 4 o'clock in the morning. I'll put my little boy.
It's going to be very exciting. It is. So, guys, who do you think now? I don't want to take words out of your mouth, but words in. Brian, who do you think can do it?
Can do what?
Could win. I know that they're there. Let's not look. Turn around, Amy. Put your finger in the ears there, will you?
Who could do it?
I know, obviously, I could do it.
Yeah, you definitely could do it.
Every week.
Dale could have done it, but he ain't here, so we have to forget about that one. They all could for different reasons.
Okay. That's a good answer. They all could for different reasons. That's a horrendous answer, but anyway.
We've got great dancers. We've got great abs.
Very important.
Go on, Aidan, react just once. he's got the guard ahead on him over there. He's just listening. He's not saying it. And then Denise, it's Mother's Day, so maybe it would be nice to see a mother win on Mother's Day. Sorry, guys.
I have two dogs.
Yeah. That doesn't count.
Two dogs. And Loraine, can you?
I think that all three have the potential to win. It is the audience, isn't it? So they're going to be listening to us.
Yeah.
We're going to be giving the honest truth.
Will he be nice tonight? Or
no.
Are you gonna be...
No.
Okay,
no,
I like
we'll Nikki Byrne. Yeah. Nikki of the Burns. Nikki of the Burns. Do you know what? Yeah. Nikki Byrne is an absolute gentleman. You know what he did today? Nikki, come back.
Hold on a second. Can I say Nikki is a gentleman and not you? Because I was talking then.
Sorry.
Thank you.
Nikki brought ice cream in for everybody today.
Hands down to. I will continue. I think it's going to be a spectacular show. I think all three are going to bring everything to the show, and I wish the audience at home good luck.
Mm. Yeah, ooh, tough for them.
Yeah, you had to make a tough call last week, didn't
yes,
you?
Yes, I did.
Do you think it'll be a guy or a girl, Loraine? Can you tell us that? No. Raps anyway, you can't tell us anything.
Who do you think will win it? Come on, you've been asking tough questions.
I cannot say.
It's easy asking it, but it's not easy answering it.
It's tough. Actually, and I want to, that's not your ensemble for tonight. Not your official ensemble.
No.
This is your dancing.
Our dancing dance number.
And I got to tease out you last week. It's the real costume is champagne.
Absolutely. My favourite colour.
And Brian's supposed to ask you, what are you wearing?
Black.
But it is black velvet.
Ooh. Black velvet, little boys. I love it.
How come I always end up singing with you?
It's just the vibe in here, isn't it? Do you know what I mean? It's great altogether. But Loraine and Brian, thank you so much for popping in.
Good to go now.
I know you have lots of judging things to do.
Talk
to us on Snapchat next week.
Okay.
Thank you so much for being so great. Thank you so much, guys. Fabulous Loraine and Brian. Aren't they just divine? I love them both. And now it is time to welcome. Do we have all three or just two at the moment? We've just two at the moment. Our finalists, Aoibhín, Garrihy, and Aidan, mahony. Denise is on the way. Wow. Welcome back! Oh, these are coordinators! Nicely done. Nicely done. I liked it a lot. Guys, I didn't even know where to start. I mean, good. I'll start. Good Jesus. That's what I'll say. That's the general consensus, isn't it? Well, well done.
Thanks.
For a start. How are you feeling, Aoibhín?
We're feeling brilliant. This week has been probably the best week. It's been so much fun. We just really wanted to enjoy it. We're so delighted to be here. And tonight's just going to be a spectacle. It's just going to be great crack. And the party's going to be even better. So
oh,
I'm looking forward
we're
to
all
that.
Looking for, so it is. Oh, and Claire, they're saying Aoibhín looks fab as always. Oh, thank you very much. And Aidan, what's been your kind of highlight of the whole experience so far? I know it's going to be hard to pick.
Dancing wise, I suppose obviously getting to the final was a highlight.
Yeah, yeah.
Last Sunday night was a bit of a downer the first couple of minutes after the show, but myself and Dale are great friends again. we just get that in there.
Yeah.
But look, this week has been a great week, and as Aoibhín said there, look, all the work is done, and all we want to do now is go out and perform, and it's just give you everything. And I suppose the most important thing for us is just enjoying it and
savoring the
moment. Yeah, exactly. I think when you get to a final, it's just all about enjoyment. You know, there's nothing worse going away from it saying, I didn't enjoy it because I was too nervous, but just going out there and give it everything and whatever happens, happens then.
Of course. And it's three dances each night.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's a lot of pressure. How has the prep been this week?
Surprisingly, the old dances came back. It felt like kind of deja vu, didn't it? Learning the steps again of the old dances. Obviously, we have to brush up on them and we have to fix things that probably weren't perfect the last time, far from it. And then the new dance, the show dance, we've kind of thrown everything. Well, I know we've thrown everything at it.
Throw the kitchen sink.
Yeah, you have to. It's just
Flash
the last hurrah.
Absolutely. And he left earlier, but Nikki is in the room.
Yeah.
Say hello there.
Tipped what to ask them for later on.
Oh, yeah. Look, and also, thank you for the ice cream, Nikki.
Yeah.
Nikki brought us a little bit of ice cream earlier. And have you ice cream for everyone watching on Facebook as well?
Say again?
You have ice cream for everyone watching on
Should
Facebook.
Should be delivered to the houses
Perfect.
As you speak.
Amazing. You'll be getting adorable soon. You will indeed. So guys, I have to say now, you look fantastic all the time. As we know, Aidan, you're getting a bit fluffy.
Yeah.
You are. I mean, you know, I know you're...
I'm letting myself go small, but no.
You didn't give him any ice cream, did you? No. But you were saying, Aidan, I was saying, are you eating nothing? You're eating loads.
Eating all around us.
And look at you.
We can't keep it
I'm
on.
Eating all around me and it is all around me. I don't understand it. It's not fair.
No, it's brilliant. That's the best. If I get nothing else out of this, I'm sure. I think probably about a stone, which is like amazing. Yeah.
Not that you even had that to lose to begin with.
Oh, no. It's just brilliant. Yeah, I just need to keep it up now is the only
thing.
Will
you keep up the dancing?
I say I will. But how do you go from this to a community hall with an hour one?
Slightly less glamorous.
In the West, I know.
Slightly.
But no, I'd love to get my husband dancing. That's
yes,
that's
of course.
When he gets down from that little hill,
he's going on a climb, is he?
He's going on a climb in a week's time to Everest.
All right.
And it's not base camp. He's making a bid for the summit. So
best
of luck to John
in
the coming weeks.
That's a few people asking Nikki for my ice cream, Siobhan. It's on the way. Right, you're getting the one that Aidan didn't get. And Aidan, how's baby see it?
Baby Lucy is great. Mom is coming tonight, so it's our first time away for
only 3 weeks. Three weeks in.
Two and a half weeks
in.
So she looks
love.
Like her
that
dad.
Is dedication.
That's love.
At the moment, so And it's so also they start off looking like they're dead, and then they, after a few weeks, they turn more into a mom. Like, so she looks like me to start it. Yeah, that's what I've been told. I think they're just.
And when you get her into the dancing,
100%. Yeah, like, you have to. Professionalism and the whole confidence in the first few weeks we met.
Everything. Like,
Definitely, without a doubt, yeah.
So Loraine is just saying there to say how are you to Loraine and Mary. So you ready?
How are you, Loraine and Mary?
Everyone.
How are you, Loraine and Mary?
That's what we want to do. That's right. That was probably Loraine Barry. She's in next door, going 19, and so she was. And so, is this one of your costumes tonight?
Yeah, people probably recognise it from week 6. It was the jive, the rock and roll jive to Meatloaf. Mm-hmm. And then I have the rumba, which is my favourite one. Here she is! Yay!
Welcome.
I was getting my black flower in my
Oh,
hair.
I love it. I love it. You look great.
Thanks.
I was just saying, so this is from your black velvet, no? I'm getting very confused.
That's sorry, jive. Yeah,
jive.
Jive,
that's it.
And then rumba, and then the show dance, and that's the new one.
Denise, cup of tea, is it?
Cup of tea. I have my brie and my crackers over there.
Lovely. What's your usual pre-show ritual, actually, everyone?
Do you know, I find it really hard to eat, yeah, I'm the
friend. Oh, that's what we like to see.
A few crackers.
Fast crackers. None for me. Nope. Too fast. Yeah, that's me.
Bit of smelly blue cheese.
Oh, beautiful.
Ryan won't like that. I'll brush the teeth.
Do you have to? So Denise, how are you feeling? You seem very calm.
I'm all right. I don't know about calm. No. I suppose mix of emotions. I burst into tears, and then I get the nerves, and then and we're dragged from Billy to Jack. You know, it's a big show because everyone is back tonight, and there's so many surprises for the audience. I think it's going to be the best show.
It's going to be the best show, yeah. And you have that cocktail of personalities.
Oh,
yeah. In one dance, actually. It's all thrown into one dance.
It's been a lot louder this week.
It's a lot louder, It's nice. In the halls. It's lovely to have the guys back.
Yeah, yeah, it's great.
It's so nice.
That's a chocolate. Oh, my God, thank you. I can't even catch it. Look, the bag catch, Aidan. I'm up between the O.
That's your dinner.
That's me. Oh, gosh, it's into you, Aidan. Go on, still. And what are you going to miss most about it, Aidan?
The people on either side of me. The last 11 weeks. No, I suppose, looking on, I suppose people probably think, I might be able to do that or this and that, but the last, I think for the first gang, the gang of 2017 that have came in here, and like we all bonded from week one, and the first 3 weeks were great, there was no elimination or anything.
Yeah.
And then it was sad to see someone go home every week, and as accomplishment on,
it got harder.
But you can make friendships for life and memories.
Yeah.
There's great memories there, you know.
I
mean.
Great. I love it.
You get very soft since I've been
No, it's true. I have a comment there from Holly. Is that a dig? Denise going very classy tonight. What? No. As opposed to what?
What are you trying to say, Holly?
My God.
Like mix and match. I like
comfort is key before the joke.
Making my own trend.
Is this for the first dance?
This is my first dance. I love this. Yeah. It's kind of freestyle, mix and match. Whatever you feel you're into at that moment in time.
Absolutely.
And can I just say, good luck Denise from Drimna. Drimna is where I'm from.
And Denise, what's been your favorite dance so far?
I'm probably doing the dance that's been my favourite tonight. I'm doing the tango. And I just loved that. I loved the music. I loved the drama. I was able to bring a real character to it. The Roxanne, the song, kind of lends itself to that. So that's definitely my favourite so far. So I get to do that one last time.
That's how it's lovely. Very, very romantic sound, isn't it?
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Gina
Wine
Marcus.
And candlelight.
And how did it feel last week when these were all lined up and you realised you were in the final, Aoibhín?
Mixed emotions, of course, because the drama of Dale leaving us. But amazing. Like, amazing to be here and just so proud. Like, and then we just, I suppose, we kind of said we'd just enjoy this week and whatever happens now happens. Yeah. You know, it's just a case of just enjoy it. Like,
it's very sad.
It was amazing. Last week was amazing.
Yeah.
I just gave Vitaly a gift there, and I actually got so emotional because you spend kind of every day with someone for 5 months, and he's going to disappear into thin air. He's useless on social media. He doesn't use technology. Oh. He's gone off to Estonia, and he's literally
stalk him.
Gone. I can stalk.
You can stalk
him. I'll book a flight to Estonia.
You could. Yeah, absolutely. Guys, before I let you go, I'm going to give you each 15 seconds to pitch into that camera and plead your case. Denise McCormack, go for it.
Okay, guys, thank you so much for rooting for me every week. I really appreciate it. It's been a long journey, it's been a tough journey, but it's been a fabulous journey. And I'd really, really love if you all got behind me and voted for me tonight.
Yeah.
Aidan.
Thanks everyone for the support over the last couple of weeks. As I said last Sunday night, I felt like the fella that's nearly killed poor old Dale's dreams, but look, it's the final now, so. Thanks for all the support, and I'm going to give it everything tonight.
And Aidan.
Oh, I've given this my all. I would absolutely love you to get behind me tonight. If you like what you see, it's been amazing so far. Thank you so much for all the support from all over the country. The messages have been overwhelming. Thank you, thank you, thank you, and enjoy the show tonight.
And guys, when the camera goes off, we'll just beat each other up. I'm going to get that Aoibhín down on the ground.
Yes.
Break her leg.
Oh, I love it. Because Aoibhín was talking, I could see Denise going, yeah. Well, guys, for the last time on the Best Foot Forward sofa, thank you for coming in.
Thank you. And well done, James.
Sure, we're
an amazing show, and all the team here.
Sure, we're
and,
thank you. A huge big. Oh, yes. We have the voice is back.
The voice.
Oh my God.
I moved my cup of tea.
Watch the crackers.
The voice is blood, chocolate.
What would you like to say?
I would like to say, join us tonight for the finale, the grand finale of Dancing with the Stars, starring all these beautiful people.
Yeah! Sure, that's what we want. Our three fabulous finalists. They're amazing. Guys, thank you so much for watching Best of Forest. For the past 12 weeks, I can't believe we have to see something everywhere here. These are all fab. Woo, Jesus. Asher, look, throw the lot over me. Thank you for watching. Thank you for your queries, for your comments, everything because you made Best for Forward. Watch it is. And join us on RTÉ on Facebook tonight at 8:30 on the dance floor. Yes, I will be there to annoy you. I'm sorry.
Yay.
On for a Facebook. And now it's time to have a little look at our best foot forward, best bit. Hello, everyone. I'm James Patrice. And welcome to Best Foot Forward. But still, from Manchester, Snapchat, Facebook Live, and Instagram photo, I am the very model of a modern web post for the show. Catherine, I do believe, is entering Sia mode.
Breathe.
Could I have some?
You want some money?
Would you mind throwing me a bit?
I'll take you out for dinner.
You are going down.
Oh, I have to check in with our topest weather reporter, Sean.
Thanks, James. The weather out here is chilly. Back to you.
See, your questions and your comments flying and they're already coming in. Oh, I have a question here from Linda. I have a question here. Karen Jarrett is there. Who is the craziest? Who would you like to be in the final with? Woohoo!
Oh,
Jen, what's the same? We're all thinking.
She's
Brian,
looking
you're looking hot.
Thank
are
you
working
very much.
In?
I have a feeling I might be okay to agree with that because that's actually my wife.
I'm just a bit. These are aware of the protons. The winner is La La Land. The lovely Amanda Byrne. Thank you for joining us.
Delighted to be in your box, James.
Musical guest tonight, Lyra. The very talented cast of Thriller Live. Roisin, oh, hello. Stars of Riverdance. Siobhan and James. Y'all want rock.
Oh, hello, Doctor.
Is the image here, Ryan?
Oh, yeah, Ryan. This little fella, he's just like you as well. So there you have it. Thank you so much, everyone, for watching Best Foot Forward. We had quite a show, didn't we? Bye! Yeah. Woo!